Morning, everybody. Thank you for coming. And thank y'all for working with us to make this work. You see what this means to our community. Folks, we won the battle, but our work's still not over yet. We still have to get people in these seats, students in these classrooms. We've got to get out there and let the people of our community know what type jobs are available, how much they can earn, and they can get it right here in Albertville, Alabama. I believe in this college. I believe that it is an intricate cornerstone in the economic development future and plans, not just of Albertville, but of Marshall County and Northeast Alabama as a whole. We have a tremendous amount of future related to aviation. So we look forward to working with the counselors, with our superintendents, and everyone who will get involved, business leaders, mayors, to make this aviation college self-sufficient so that we won't have to fight for it anymore like we've had to. So thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I know from everyone else here, for getting engaged. This community really is special. And I look around, I don't just see people from Albertville. I see people from all over this county and even beyond. And one of the things that I've noticed is how our community, our county, over time has been sort of divided up into our four towns. We're coming together as a Marshall County now. And if we do that, we're going to go and we're going to take this county to new heights, I assure you. So once again, thank each and every one of you for all that you've